What's going on, y'all? Welcome back to the garage, and welcome to Sunday Showcase. Yeah, Facebook Marketplace finds, Facebook finds sounds good to me. We'll see what it is at the end of the video. So that being said, last night I was sitting on there going through my phone. And I said, what the heck? Hey, Charles, here's some items that might interest you on Facebook Marketplace. I'm like, sure, whatever. So I clicked on it. And then boom, right off the bat, something appeared before me and it was $15. And I was like, yes, I need this in my life. And so I messaged him right away. I said, is this still available? Instant reply, yes. I said, well, then I'm going to have to take this off your hands. And then we started the entire conversation, me and the seller. And in the end, I ended up getting not only what I wanted to buy for $15, but a whole bag of extras that she was going to donate to the Goodwill, but decided to bundle it up with what I was buying already. So that being said, let's take a look. Let's go ahead and shut this off. And I'm going to zoom back. My desk is still a mess, y'all. I've been working on the garage, not working on my desk. This is what I found. $15. It's a set that came out in 2002 from Johnny Lightning. Definitely need the police car. Definitely love this muddy bug. You know I do. This little surf bug. These are all 66 Beetles, by the way. And then just a plain common Beetle. Fantastic, though. These wheels, look what it says. Officially authorized Krager exclusive license. So pretty happy to have this, right? So I was happy with this for $15. That's less than $4 a car. Less than I'm going to pay for a majorette when I'm actually getting a Johnny Lightning. Pretty stoked about this. But the real kicker came in when she said I was gonna donate this to Goodwill, but I'll go ahead and throw this in with it since you're an enthusiast. So I'm super stoked. I hope you're super stoked, because we're gonna go ahead and open these up. And for the essence of time, I'm gonna stop the video, crack these open so we can look at them one by one, because they're not going to stay in this pack. I got a brand new jammer. These are going in a brand new bug jammer, and I am super, super stoked. So I'll be right back. All right, and we're back. And let me tell you what I love about these older Johnny Lightning green lights. They use wires to tie all this down to the cardboard, not rubber bands, not anything else, but plastic coated wire around the axles. That thing was not going anywhere in the case, and it took me just a minute. Took me just a minute to unwrap these, but I'm pretty stoked about it. Let's see if we can zoom in a little bit more. I know whites always seems washed out on my videos, but this is a classic color combination, the green and the white. Love the little gumball machine light on the top. Fantastic, man. It is metal body, metal base. Fantastic, and it actually does say 2002. On the bottom, so that's pretty awesome, because that's when the back of the card said it was copyrighted. So yep, got that one. Pretty stoked about that one. Next one in that set was this muddy bug, this little rally bug. Love it, absolutely love it. I think I could do better, but that's just me. Love the tiny STP decal on there. Super attention to detail. Love the plate, absolutely perfect. I'm so happy that I bought this. I'm not going to lie. I am so happy I bought this. Super stoked. Next one is the Surf Beetle with the surfboards up on the top. Beautiful color, man. This is an absolute gorgeous color. Love the chrome wheels on there. Those bumpers look so delicate. I'm scared to touch them. What is going on with the focus? I have no idea what's going on. But anyway, last one inside that diorama set was a sweet gold bug. Absolutely clean, beautiful. Johnny Lightning did all right. And I'm pretty stoked that this got this 22-year-old set for $15. Where are you going to find that at? Where are you going to find it? Apparently Facebook Marketplace. She's had this in her collection for the last 20-something years. So everything that she gave me today was part of her collection. Like I said, these four cars I was happy to get for $15, just because where are you going to find a vintage set like that in really great minty condition? And so yeah, super stoked. So that being said, Let's get on with what's in the bag. What's in the bag, y'all? What's in the bag? And I can tell you right now, probably not going to need this for a second. Well, maybe we do. If we zoom back, push up, let's see what happens. Some of these haven't been dusted. I haven't opened these up. That is a big bug. That is definitely a large bug. And now that I've got room, I've got an idea for shelves, I'll be able to display my larger models like this. This thing is freaking fantastic, man. I'm not gonna lie. I think it's freaking fantastic. And I'm happy to have it. Let's go ahead and try to get these big ones out the way. Does that got mud flaps? It's got mud flaps. That's stinking awesome. This one got mud flaps? No mud flaps. Pretty awesome. Looks like the hood comes up. I don't know. I have to fix that bumper a little bit. Pretty stinking awesome, though. Not gonna lie. I'm liking it. I'm liking it a lot. And I do have one blue one about this size. It's kind of rough shape. That means I can dirty it up, put a little rust on there on the fenders and stuff, and keep these as beautiful shape. Those wheels and those hubcaps look legit. Steely's here with the little Volkswagen symbol on them. Freaking fantastic, man. Put this down. We got this one. Oh, this one's super stinking cute. This one is super stinking cute. Yeah, disproportionate, but cute. Absolutely cute. Cheese and crackers, I'm loving this, man. Absolutely loving this. Okay, I think this is all the big ones. So go ahead and move this one down. Got this super cool one. Off-road Pennzoil one. Man, look at it. Oh, it's missing a wheel. Maybe it's inside the back. I don't know. Is it? Maybe not. It might be. I don't know. But that one's pretty cool. Broken wheel or not, it looked good in the display. The suspension on there is freaking fantastic, man. Freaking awesome. And then a modern bug. Nice example of it. Love the color. Color's not bad. I think it's pretty cool. And then we've got this bug. It is a pullback racer. Pretty awesome. My daughter loves this one. She took a look through the bag. I didn't go through this bag because I wanted to be surprised with y'all. But I like it. That's probably going to go in her room. It's going to look pretty stinking good. So the rest of these in the bag look kind of small. So we can go ahead and zoom back in. This one right off the bat is pretty interesting. It's a pretty neat looking case. Obviously a cabriolet. Looking pretty good. I don't know. That's pretty neat. I like that roll back top. That's pretty cool. Does it have a name on there? What's that say? New Ray? That's pretty cool. I like it, man. I have to get that off the base, but probably not going to take it off the base. Here's another off-road bug. That's pretty cool. No name brand. Oh, no. Yeah, no name brand. Still pretty cool, though. Still pretty stinking cool. Now, would you look at this? Not one, but two. So that brings the total of this little van up to four for the collection. That means a couple of them going to get redone. But that's pretty stinking cool. Oh, sweet. This is a Matchbox. Awesome. So here's a Matchbox. Action Radar. I don't think I have that in the collection. I'm not reaching behind me because, things are parallel. Things are precariously done. I'll be damned. We do have a wheel for it. It was in the bag. But it looks like it actually has a nut that holds it. I hope the nut's in the bag. That's pretty cool. Maybe this was like a model kit that you had to build. Because I'm looking out here. Look at the little screwdriver nuts. I'm thinking that's a model kit, man. That's pretty awesome. I'm rambling. Moving on. This is a Maisto. Pretty stinking sweet, man. I know I have one in like this weird kind of gold color. Kind of like it, though. I really like it a lot. Aw. It looks like it's a pullback racer, but it's also a keychain. That's pretty stinking sweet. And I definitely do not have this one. This looks like it was part of a 5-pack. with this bus because they have the same X symbol on the doors. That's pretty stinking neat. That is pretty stinking neat. So it looks like we got, wow, okay. Pretty interesting. So we have another keychain. I don't know what's all over these. It looks like wax. I don't know why there would be wax on them, but they're all keychains. And it looks to me like they're all pullback racers as well. So that's pretty cool. Wow, that one. May take these apart. Oh, look at that. Rubber's still there. I don't know. We're going to figure out what's going on with these. Put those off to the side. That's another project. And then the last one in the bag is another Maisto bug. But man, cheese and crackers. All the stuff that came for $15. I mean, I would have been happy with the four cards, but she gave me these extras instead of giving them to Goodwill. And I'm happy because I'm telling you right now, these giant bugs are actually beautiful and fantastic. And then there's some really, really cool stuff like this off-road one with real working suspension and tires. You got to put a nut on there. That's pretty cool. And I've never seen one of these before. I really like that. Came with its own protective case. And then, of course, these two other ones. So definitely a couple of them. Wow, there is wax all over that. Looks like wax. Feels like wax. It is wax. Well, we're going to have fun with it regardless. So that being said, y'all, thanks for stopping by the garage. I know today is Sunday. I hope the rest of your week goes well, goes fast, and you find what you're hunting for. And as always, thanks for stopping by the garage. It really does make my day, and it really does make my night. And be safe, be well, and be kind. Always be kind. Till the next time at the garage, I'll see you later, grease monkeys.